guys, Minecraft Wolf 34 here, and welcome to another video. So if you guess Need for Speed as the next game that I will be playing in this Gamespree series, you are correct. So today I'm going to be playing Need for Speed Rivals. I recently got this game, so I haven't had so much time to play it. That's why I don't have a very good car. And yes, I can afford a better one, but once I get to like driver rank 21, I'm just going to spend all my money on the McLaren, because that's like a really good car. So my goal for this is to get in at least one pursuit, but if I don't get in any pursuits, it's not the end of the world, but I'll try to get in one for you guys. If I can't get in one in 10 minutes, I'll probably make like, I can't do a whole other video because that's against the rules of the series. It's one game per video, or one video per game. So I just do a second clip and I just show you guys. Also, another rule with the Gamespree series is that the videos also can't be above 15 minutes long. Because I wanted to keep these videos just nice and short. No, I don't want a head-to-head. I don't really like head-to-heads in this game. So, we have entered the racing portion of the Gamespree series. So now it's time for me to give you your clues for the next video. So clue number one, this game has been featured once on the Zokurox fan club. No, sorry, not Zokurox fan club. It has been featured many times on the Zokurox fan club and once on the channel itself. So I'm in a pursuit now. So there's been one video on this game. This is one of my all-time favorite racing games. And this game is very similar to Need for Speed Rivals, the game I'm playing now. So again, your clues are this game has been featured once on the Zokurox channel. It is one of my all-time favorite racing games. And this game is very similar to Need for Speed Rivals. So if you can guess the game, drop it in the comments below. I really do not want them to... Okay, good, I'm escaping. I don't want them to do a roadblock. Those are a pain in the butt. Okay, let's end this one up for good. So I did get in a pursuit for you guys, so now I can just drive around. Yes. Finished. I'm so happy. Oh shoot. I feel bad for my car. Okay, where's the nearest repair shop? Now, Need for Speed Rivals is an online game and it's really fun considering the time that I had with it. The time that I've had to play it. It's actually a pretty fun game. So, the games I've been playing currently, it's been this and Rocket League. Ooh, no, I missed it! Are you kidding me? Okay, that's not a cop, but... Now, I hope you like my license plate. It is roasted, so when I drive by the cops, they can get the message roasted. Now, yeah, sure, I'll do that. I'll do head-to-head quickly. Now, oh, that's 7 kilometers, jeez. Okay, so I was going to make it kick me instead. Kick dash me, but I forgot to. Uh-oh. What? I'm screwed. Hit that guy. Yes. Let's go, guys. I don't really care about this race that much anymore. Let's quickly leave the event. I gotta get to a repair shop. Oh, I can't turn around. I left the event. Repair shop now. Shoot, that guy is just visual back. Oh, good. I thought that those trucks were cops, but they're not. Thank goodness. Come on. Oh, shoot. No. What? That's not a good thing. I'm screwed. I know my damage is critical. I have to get... This is the nearest repair shop. They really need to put more of these. Oh, I'm too lazy to go to the hideout. What? I wasn't busted. Target vehicle disabled. That sucks. I'll finish my route, but I should have just entered that hideout when I could. I'm just gonna GPS remove the route instead. There's the police command post, so I want to stay away from there. Actually, I went this way last time. Okay, so lighthouse speed zone. There's a lot of speed zones in this game. It's very similar to the game that I'm going to be playing next video. So if you've cracked it, drop it down in the comments. So I'm really interested to see what you guys put. Now, just don't go to the next video. Watch it and then put it in the comments. And I'm not going to be correcting you or anything because you guys have to basically just watch the next video to find out. Okay, you guys are actually lagging out for the first time in the whole series, I think. Oh, I'm in a building. Oh, there's a jump right here. I attempted that with lag. I have no idea why you guys are lagging out so much. Okay, I'm stopping. I'm just gonna let you guys catch up. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna stop the video here due to, like, way too much lag. So, I'm gonna stop the video here. It did reach about 10 minutes anyways, even if there was no lag. So, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next Gamespree video. Bye!